All right, Sergeant Edwards, tell me what you have today.
About 7:47 a.m. this morning, we responded to a major crash in the 700 block of U.S. Highway 59 North in front of the Timberjack tractor sales place. Upon arrival, officers found there was an 18-wheeler parked on the side of the road out of the traffic lane. It's been struck from behind by a Ford F-350 utility truck. Both occupants of the utility truck were ejected. The driver was later pronounced deceased by Justice of the Peace Ralph Fuller, and the passenger and the driver of the 18-wheeler were transported to HCA in Kingwood and are listed in stable condition, the last I heard.
Okay. Investigation pretty much ongoing?
Yeah, we'll be continuing the investigation to determine the precise cause of the crash. Why did the F-350 leave the main lanes of the roadway and impact the truck?
Kind of a rough scene. I mean, there was a lot of damage to that vehicle.
Yeah, the damage to the F-350 was very extensive.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. 18 major accident. Fatal. Yeah, it's bad. Hey, I'm about to call you back.
Hey, leave that ignition key on for right now. They're downloading their onboard camera.
I figured they were.
would be the best. And somebody here has my phone number that can communicate with me.
Definitely see
you
other days.
You what?